back of the net, take a bow.
Well, as you can see, the skill to set up this chance is absolutely brilliant. And the finish is just so clever. He lets the ball go behind his standing leg, then flicks it beyond the keeper. That's a brilliant goal.